Okay, guys, we are live. Ross Levine here with some of the color commentary. First matchup of the day, good one. Chad Cannon on the left, Willie Hicks on the right. Team Impact, Team Gypsy. This is Gypsy's first event as an ASG sponsor tournament. So, congrats to Team Gypsy. A little bit biased, but let's go Willie Hicks. One point over to Chad Cannon with the reverse punch off the kick.
All the junior open weight competitors, any junior boys.
Now these guys know each other pretty well. They had trained together quite a bit when Willie was still in Houston.
All the junior boys, open weight competitors, please come to ring number one.
Good push off by Willie, scores 1-1.
All the junior boys.
Excellent timing off the reverse punch, 2-1, Willie Hicks. Now remember the rules here, you've got 1 point for body kicks, and I believe they are throwing the body jab as well. One point for Chad Cannon, back this over the top. Body punch underneath from Willie Hicks, ties it up 3-3. Time has been called.
20 seconds.
There's 1 point for Chad Cannon taking the lead 4-3. Two more for Chad. He takes a little bit of a commanding lead. Time running out. One more point for Chad Cannon. 20 seconds left.
15 seconds!
Intense over by the live stream. Willie down by quite a bit. Time running out. 1 point for Willie Hicks at the break, but it will not be enough. Final score, Chad Cannon 7-4.